How are you? I hope all are fine. Yesterday we have explained what's in the mailbox. So today also I am going to give a short explanation of this poem. So children, have you seen a mailbox? In this poem it is said that most of the time when the postman visits the child's house, he always brings letters for her mother and father, but not for her. So this upsets her. She does not receive any letters from the postman. The child also expected to get letters from the postman. So she decided in her mind that she will write some letters to her friend, hoping that she will also get letters in return in future. The child tends to express her feelings, her thoughts and her emotions by communicating it through a letter and expects a quick reply in return through the letters from the senders. So in this the chapter is very exciting, isn't it?
Yes,
the chapter is very exciting. All of you wants to know what's the mailbox. So starting in the class I have already taught what is the mailbox. So in today's class we will learn the word meaning. So first word is mailbox. What is mailbox? The mailbox is a box into which letters are posted. What's the mailbox? A box into which letters are posted. Yes. Second, letters. All of you wants to write letters to either your friends or colleagues or your teachers or your friends or anyone in the family. So what is letter? A printed or written message. A printed or written message that you send to someone. आप एक प्रिंटेड मैसेज हो या फिर हाथ से लिखा हुआ मैसेज हो जो आप किसी को भेजते हो तो वो क्या कहलाता है? वो लेटर्स कहलाता है. ऑलवेज एंड ऑल टाइम्स मींस कभी भी, हमेशा. ठीक है. फोर्थ वन इज नेवर. नेवर मींस एट नो टाइम, मींस कभी नहीं. एग्जांपल, ही नेवर कम्स टू आवर होम. वो हमारे घर कभी नहीं आता है. Next is dog. T-H-O-U-G-H. Dog. What's the meaning of dog? But. Lekin. Sixth, most. M-O-S-T. Most. Most. What's the meaning of most? Very. Yani, bahut. Most meaning is very. That is more than anything else. Now, after finishing the chapter, we have to tackle with the question answer. So, isn't it very exciting?
Yes.
So, reading is fun. First question is, what does the postman bring letter for? What does this question says? He brings, postman jo hai, wo letters kiske liye lata tha? The postman brings letters for the child's mom and dad. Postman jo hai letters kiske liye lata tha? Wo jo hai postman jo hai, wo letters child ke mamma and papa ke liye lekar aata tha. Second is, does the child ever get a letter? Kya us child ko, kya us bacche ko kabhi koi letter mila? To humne chapter mein padha ki nahi, us bacche ko kabhi letter nahi mila. To answer kya hoga? No, the child never gets any letter. Nahi, us bacche ko kabhi bhi koi letter nahi mila. Third number, what does the child decide to do? What does the child decide to do? क्या निर्णय करती है बच्चे? The child decides to write some letter to her friends. वो क्या decide करती है? वो क्या करेगी? वो भी अपने friends को क्या करेगी? Letters लिखेगी. Hoping that क्या? कि वो future में उसके दोस्त भी उसे क्या करेंगे? Letters reply करेंगे. इसीलिए